Hello and welcome to the Rhythm and Roots Show with Rohan and Al of the Dublin City Rounders, your weekly dose of ragtime, musical, bluegrass, country blues, early jazz, western swing, and more. We've got live sessions and interviews with guests local and around the world recorded at Beardfire Studio, Dublin, Ireland. Be sure to like Rhythm and Roots on Facebook, catch up with the podcast on Spreaker.com, and don't forget you can become a Rhythm and Roots Patreon patron today. Now enjoy the show. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome to Rhythm and Roots on Near FM 90.3 with me, Rohan, and Al over there.
I am Al.
Hello. Al is Al. Mm-hmm. Al is Al.
As usual.
Yeah, yeah. Very interesting.
It's the 100th episode.
Oh, it's the 100th episode.
Yeah.
We didn't prepare anything.
No,
or do
we didn't.
Anything
we're not
all.
Doing anything special for it.
No, we're not.
No.
But you know why, though?
Why?
Because every episode is special.
Yeah, yeah, let's keep telling ourselves that.
And we didn't want the other episodes to feel like they weren't special.
Mm. And also playing 100 songs for our 100th episode would have taken slightly too long. So
how long
we didn't
would
that
do take? That. Was it 300, 400 minutes?
Something like that, yeah.
What's that, 3.5 shows? Anyway, look.
We're not great at maths here, so I can tell that's why you cut yourself off there.
Hey, listen, I bailed out of that one because the joke was going nowhere. Mm. Like a lot of our jokes and like this show so far, we do have some wonderful music for you good people listening at home or wherever you wherever you might find yourself. I ceased to be able to talk there for a moment. But yes, we do have a great show. We've got some wonderful new music, a debut single from Martin McDonnell coming later in the show. Hold Me Tight is the name of that tune. We've got new music from Nathan Mack, brand new single from Jane Willow, and I don't know, what do you want to call it? When we're looking at Muireann and McDonnell song. Time travel extravaganza with Muireann and McDonnell. Of course, she's performing tonight.
you still can't talk, can you?
No. Oh, I just had a delicious pad thai, and I think some of the exotic spices are still bubbling through my system, and so they might be expressing themselves in some exciting and unpredictable ways.
I think we should play a song soon.
Yeah, no, we definitely should.
It's been a long time.
But I was just
trying
to say, tomorrow at the Polska Air Festival, that's Polish-Irish Festival for those who don't understand those
Polish
words.
And Irish.
Mm.
Yeah. If you're fluent in both languages, of course you would have understood what we said.
Polska Air Art Cafe tomorrow. Muireann and McDonnell playing a few tunes and some great art there as well at the gallery. But before all that, let's have a little listen to Montana Slim. This is Montana Slim with The Golden Lariat.
Riding days for us are through. Yes, old boy, they say it's true. Oh, the boss, he tells me that we're growing slow. I can't swing a lariat, and you're faltering in your step. So I've hung your saddle in an empty stall. Will there be a new reins boss in heaven? Will we all ride the trails like the days gone by? Answer the call, old-timers and all, once more together, when we meet on that heavenly rain. I know that my sins I must pay for. All I can say, I've done my best and really tried. May he forgive and let me live and ride once more with my pony and a golden lariat. Lonely days have come to me, in no more roundups will I be. Many times I gazed across the range and west. Maybe God up in the sky will soon take me on high and let me ride and swing a golden lariat. Will there be a new reins boss in heaven? Will we all ride the trails like the days gone by. We'll answer the call, old timers and all, once more together when we meet on that heavenly rain. I know that my sins I must pay for. All I can say, I've done my best and really tried. May he forgive and let me live and ride once more with my pony and a golden lariat.
You can't stop people from talking, and they're talking, my dear, and the things they're saying fill my heart with fear. Now I could never believe them when they say you're untrue. I know that they're mistaken, still I want to hear it from you. Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so. Everyone is saying you don't love me. Say it isn't so. Everywhere I go, everyone I know whispers that you're growing tired of me. Say it isn't so. People say that you found somebody new, and it won't be long before you leave me. Say it isn't true. Say that everything is still okay. That's all I want to know. And what they're saying, oh, say it isn't so.
Excellent. Annette Hanshaw there with Say It Isn't So. Beautiful old tune.
Long before Weezer did it.
That's right. Weezer. How did you think of that? I don't even know how that song goes.
Say it ain't so, whoa, whoa.
Why on earth do you even know that?
I'm
Weezer's generation. I'm the one who's supposed to know how Weezer songs go. I never really got into Weezer.
No, I've heard a few of their songs. Never.
What's the album,
much.
Pinkerton or whatever?
Yeah.
Is that the good one, or is that the one people like, or the one people didn't like?
It's the one people didn't like, right. But I think people like it now.
Right. There was another one, the yellow, or the green, some color, wasn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Scholars of music here. Listen, guys, we know all about the old-timey tunes. None of this newfangled wheezy-wheeze music or whatever the kids are listening to. Mm. Listening to Weezer, were you wearing your Yeezers? Yeezers is right.
Yeah.
Okay, let's stop talking like that. Martin McDonnell is up next.
Oh, he's cool.
Martin McDonnell is cool. He's cool.
Mm.
He's a cool dude.
Speaking of young kids and their crazy new music.
Yeah, this kid's got crazy new music. 17-year-old Martin McDiggle, as we call him. He doesn't mind that at all. Martin McDonnell, of course, is his
You've
name.
You've also called him Michael McDonnell, who is,
I've
of
also
course,
called him Martin the, McDonald.
You have, yeah.
I've called him just about everything. We do love Martin. The thing is, there's a video on YouTube, 200 plus thousand views of him doing a really cool rendition of, I was about to say Take That. Take That's Aha on Me. but really, I meant Aha's Take on Me, which is like, I mean, that's the one on the street on Grafton Street is good, but he's done it at the Ruby Sessions, and it's unreal. We've heard it live, and it will take your breath away. Probably, you know, one of the finest male voices in the country. I have no problem saying that. He's absolutely ridiculously talented young dude. Great songwriter as well, which will be evidenced very shortly when we have the absolute pleasure of playing Martin McDonnell's debut single, Hold Me Tight, very, very shortly next. It's out today, Friday the 31st of May, and you can get it on Spotify, iTunes, all those places, so absolutely no excuse to get online. Follow Michael Martin. Follow Martin. I nearly got there.
And you can follow Michael McDonnell as well if you're into what kind of music does he do?
Who's like easy listening. Back in the long ago. Yeah. No, Martin McDonnell is the fellow we're talking about here. And you do get online, find his stuff, follow it. This dude is destined for very big things. And if you get a chance to see him live, do. It is not something you want to miss out on. So here is, very, very proud to present, Martin McDonnell's brand new single. This is Hold Me Tight, out now.
Two hearts connected, mine and yours is one. And I'm thinking a lot about the sound of your voice. What a beautiful noise. And your eyes just like the ocean, so deep that I get lost in. And I never wish to be found, not when you're around. Haven't I told you, darling, hold me now? Haven't I shown you what it's all about? This world can be a dark place, and there's bad things coming our way. So hold me for another day and say, kiss me tender, sweet, and look into my eyes, surprised at what you find. It's always on my mind, the words you cannot hide. Hold me tight, don't you think of letting go. I'm think of letting go. I'm terrified of all the things I can't control.
Who calls you sweet mama now?
I don't know. A few people. It's kind of awkward.
Interesting. Okay, let's talk about something else. Mm. That was Roy Newman and his boys with Who Calls You Sweet Mama Now? A question I think every man asks himself at one point during his life. Next up, we've got a little bit of Nathan Mack. By the way, absolutely mental. Martin McDonnell.
Mm-hmm.
Nathan Mack is short for Nathan McDonnell.
Yeah.
And a little later in the show, we've got Muireann McDonnell.
Mm. Taking over the radio show.
We should have played a little bit of Clara McDonnell
maybe
next time, just to balance things out a little bit. We could probably get a bit of McDonnell on just about every program we put
out. Well, we could get some McDonald's. Oh, no, it's O'Donnell's crisps, isn't it?
O'Donnell, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you mean Siobhan O'Donnell?
Yeah, oh yeah, that's
true. You can play Siobhan O'Donnell. Mm. Look, anything. New McDonald, old McDonald, whatever we got, you know.
I think that one has a farm, doesn't he?
Oh, thank you. Okay, let's talk about Nathan Mack. Nathan Mack, of course, a great songwriter, beautiful voice. The Boy Who Learned to Fly is the song we're about to play from his EP, A Long Way from Pennywish. It's on Spotify. Do check it out. Today, as well, he has just released on YouTube a brand new lyrics video for another song from the EP called Kiss Me Like I'm Already Gone, which is a really nice thing to say. But I just thought, I was trying to think something funny. It didn't really materialize. Kiss Me Like I'm Already Gone.
It really didn't, no.
But this is Nathan Mack. So yeah, do get online and check out that beautiful lyric video for Kiss Me Like I'm Already Gone by Nathan Mack. And in the meantime, while you're searching or gurgling that or whatever the children are doing, let's have a listen to The Boy Who Learned to Fly.
Mm-hmm.
open this storybook. Do you recognize that face? That boy is your grandfather when he was just your age. He flew above this world on a ladybug he saved. And he told me this same story when I was just your age. That once upon a time, the boy who learned to fly saw the world from so very high. He learned many things, but felt the pain it brings to see his father without wings when he cried for the first time. When you were a baby, you couldn't tie your shoes. But now you are 10 years old, and you should know the truth. But once upon a time, you will learn to fly and see the world from so very high. You'll learn many things, but feel the pain it brings to see your loved ones without wings when they cry for the first time.
But he'd no right to do so. Apollo wanted papering, and past it, it was waste to call the paper hangers in, and so he made some paste. He got some rolls of paper, a ladder and a brush, and with me mother's nightgown on, at it he made a rush. When father papered the parlor, you couldn't see pa for paste. Dabbing it here and dabbing it there, there was paste and paper everywhere. Mother was stuck to the ceiling and the kids were stuck to the floor. You never saw such a blooming family so stuck up before. Dum da dum da da da. What do you think of poor old father? Diddly diddy dido. You never saw such a blooming family so stuck up before. La da dum da 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 da. That's the part I like. Soon Dad fell down the stairs and dropped the paper hanger's can on little sister Mary sitting there with her young man. the pace had been together as we thought would be for life. We had to fetch the parson in and make the man and wife. When father favored the parlor, you couldn't see pa for paste. Dabbing it here and dabbing it there, there was paste and paper everywhere. Mother was stuck to the ceiling and the kids were stuck to the floor. You never saw such a bloomin' family so stuck up before. Father favored the parlor, you couldn't see pa for paste. Dabbing it here, there was paste all over him. I say all over him. Oh, la, da, dum, diddly, diddly, die, die. We're never going to move away from that house anymore. The father's gone and stuck the chairs and the tables to the floor. We can't find our piano, though it's broad and rather tall. We think that it's behind the paper passed up on the wall. When father papered the parlor, you couldn't see papa paste. Dabbing it here and dabbing it there, there was paste and paper everywhere. Mother was stuck to the ceiling and the kids were stuck to the floor. You never saw such a bloomin' family so stuck up before. Come on, form a set of lancers. Form top and bottom lines, ladies in the center, gents in the center, advance. Come on, mother, don't stand there all night. We want to get the set over. Oh, dear old mother, come on, give us a kiss. You won't? All right, I'll go home to the wife.
Oh, Billy Williams, very strange.
He is, yeah.
Very, very strange. I wouldn't like to be alone in, like, a cave with him.
No, it seems like it'd be a pretty distressing situation.
Imagine being like stuck on an island with Billy Williams.
That could go two ways. It could either be like very entertaining or very annoying.
I think probably very annoying. Both. Yeah. I mean, he pretty much annoys me even now.
Yeah.
And he's been dead for 100 years.
Yeah. Later. Well, 100
years.
Well,
you imagine later. Like, you know, oh, we've got to make a raft. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, we've got to eat a coconut. Ha, 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 ha. Be like, Billy.
This...
Billy.
We should do like a radio play stuck of on Billy island. Williams stuck on,
oh
stuck on a
God.
Desert island.
I actually like the sound of that a lot. We could script it and everything, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Put a mystery in it.
Nope. I'm pretty sure they don't listen to this show anyway, so like...
Who?
Like... Pretty
anyone.
Much anyone who is in charge of putting it out, because so we could probably do just about anything at this point. If they
what a
if
funny
they
thing.
Keep putting it on air
oh,
already.
We got 10 seconds.
Oh my God, we do.
All right, go listen to some ads. We will be back very quickly. And if they keep putting us on air, all the better. We'll get past 101 episodes. You are very welcome back to Rhythm and Roots on Near FM 90.3 with me, Rohan, and Al is over there.
Here I am.
Al is
where I usually am.
And yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Good times. Okay, so we got a lot of show to get through. I made that sound like really like negative. A lot of show to enjoy.
Yeah, that sounds a bit better.
And I wish we had more.
Mm.
Let's listen to some Blue Danube.
Yeah.
Blue Danube,
mm-hmm.
as it was originally called, retitled to Blue Danube later on.
When they realized what the name was actually of the river actually was.
Yeah. It's not blue, is it? Is water blue?
I mean, it kind of is. That's kind of like
is
the
it,
general. No, I mean, not technically,
I
but if you go
is.
To draw water, typically.
If you just look at the like, if you just look at the ocean, it's blue, isn't it? I
yeah,
mean, if you look at
the
middle of the ocean
blue.
Looking down.
Mm.
Like if you were in a helicopter looking down at the ocean, it would be blue.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Is the Danube blue, though? That's the
no,
real
I don't know.
Question.
We can we'll Google it at halftime. Mm. Johann Strauss.
Wait, it's already been halftime.
I was talking about the football.
Oh.
Tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay. American Standard Orchestra. Not the best orchestra,
no,
just the standard
not the worst
one.
Either.
Not the worst. It's
no.
the standard, you know, kind of average orchestra. This is the American Standard Orchestra, which it will be playing Johann Strauss's Blue Danube. It's a 1913 rendition. It's a song that is featured in many, many forms of art, including most notably The Simpsons.
Mm.
Also, slightly less notable, 2001, A Space Odyssey, average film. I've only seen it about 8 times. How many times have we seen 2001?
I don't know. I think I've seen it about twice, maybe 3 times.
Yeah, I think you're on 3 for sure. We saw it. Did you watch it at the cinema that time? Yeah. Great film. This is the American Standard Orchestra with Blue Danube. Wonderful rendition there of Blue Danube. Al reminded me while we were listening to that as well. Of course, it also featured in a SpongeBob SquarePants.
It did. I actually forgot about that earlier, but yeah.
Shame on you.
It's the one where they take Squidward jellyfishing on his best day ever.
That's true. Why did he agree to go jellyfishing with them?
Because he was injured for some reason, and he was in a wheelchair, and he couldn't move.
Didn't he slap a jellyfish early on?
Ah, maybe, yeah.
This is weird.
Firmly grasp it
in your hand was the thing. And, that's the one... that's where there was a big jellyfish, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
And then it got Squidward again. Yeah, very interesting. So, let's have a little listen to some Jane Willow. Jane, of course, a previous guest on the show, great musician, great songwriter, brand new single out now. Do enjoy The Fool.
my mother raised three grown sons, Buster, Bill, and I. Buster was a black sheep, our little family. Mother tried to break him of his rough and rowdy ways. Finally had to get the judge to give him 90 days. And didn't he ramble, ramble, ramble all around, in and out the town. And didn't he ramble, ramble, he rambled till the butchers put him down. Game, he gambled on the green. The gamblers there showed him a trick that he had never seen. He lost it rolling jewelry, and Lecter lost his life. He lost the car that carried him there, and somebody stole his wife. And didn't he ramble, ramble, he rambled all around, in and out the town. And didn't he ramble, ramble, he rambled till the butchers cut him down. He rambled in a swell hotel, his appetite was stout, and when he refused to pay the bill, the landlord kicked him out. He reached and break his smack him with, and when he went to stop, the landlord kicked him over the fence right in a barrel of slop. And didn't he ramble, ramble, he rambled all around, in and out the town. And didn't he ramble, ramble, he rambled till the butchers cut him down.
That was Charles Poole, also known as Charles E. Poole, of the old days.
Yeah, now that's when he was from.
Yeah, it is. It's actually when he was from. He's from the 1930s, which is the old days. It's a song called He Rambled. Who was he?
He sure did.
Yeah, it wasn't. Yeah, interesting. Muireann McDonnell is up next. Of course, you can catch her tonight at the Art Cafe Dublin, 7 p.m., She's going to be playing a few tunes with the Dublin City Rounders at
the
Art Cafe.
They sound pretty cool.
They sound like really cool guys, don't they? At the Art Cafe for the Polska Air Festival, Art Connection. Lots of great artwork and music to be had there at Art Cafe on Frenchman's Lane. It's just near the Bus Aris building, near the Isaacs Hostel. So do get down and enjoy some sweet music, lovely atmosphere, and some fantastic, fantastic art. Right, let's listen to Muireann. This is a song she did live in studio with us not long ago. This is Muireann McDonnell, 13 years of age, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely astonishing. She represented Ireland in the Junior Eurovision, and she has been going from strength to strength. Definitely one to keep an eye on. Absolutely wonderfully talented young artist. This is Muireann McDonnell with A Little More.
Smiles for the camera, closes the door and just lets everything cave in. Then she starts thinking too much and making changes has a cost. Oh, this one, it was just too much, yeah. This one, it was just too much, and nothing seems to go her way anymore. And she can't seem to pick herself up off the floor. She's broken a little more hoping, a little less falling, a little further, and she's broken a little more hoping, a little less. woman, but then she has someone when she has that feeling. And she's falling apart. Pick up the pieces, put them back in her heart, and she's still holding on to yesterday. Cause everything and everyone have gone away. Nothing seems to go her way anymore. And she can't seem to pick herself up off the floor. She's broken a little more, hoping a little less, falling a little further, and she's broken a little more, hoping a little less, falling a little further, she's giving in, she's giving in, she's giving in. She's broken a little more, hoping a little less, falling a little further,
if you are worried with your business cares. And everything seems to go wrong. If you are troubled with family affairs, and life seems to you no sweet song. I know a land that is happy and gay, where sweet music softly they hum. A place where they'll drive all your troubles away. I will take you there if you will come. Come to the land of Bohemia. Come where the lights brightly shine. Come where that fellow makes love to his shallow. Oh, come where all good fellows dine. Come where the girlies are fairer. Over the wet bag of foam. Come to the land of Bohemia, the land where nobody goes home. Come to the land of Bohemia, come where the lights brightly shine. Come where that fellow makes love to his shadow. Oh, come where all good fellows dine. Come where the girlies are fairer. Over the wet bag of foam. Come to the land of Bohemia. The land where nobody.
Bohemia there by Mr. Joe Maxwell from 1910. Really really good quality recording there. Pretty
yeah,
clear,
I kind of want to go to Bohemia now.
But doesn't nobody go home? Or what the hell was he saying? The land where nobody goes
home?
No,
there's something about making love to your shadow or something.
Cello. Clearly the... I think so.
I guess.
Why on earth would someone make love to their shadow?
Or their cello, for that matter.
Yeah, well...
They're into some weird stuff in Bohemia.
Yeah, but I presume it's metaphorical, Al.
Let's hope it is.
Oh, gosh. Well, if it wasn't 100 years, it's 109 years ago, we could go back in time and ask Joe exactly what he meant by that. But unfortunately, we can't. But we can listen to his beautiful, beautiful music. Beautiful, beautiful, like Bohemia. Speaking of beautiful, beautiful music, we've got a Carmen here. Margarita Silva with a rendition of the tune. Let's give it a whirl, shall we, Al?
We shall.
Take it away. This is Margarita Silva with Carmen.
Mon amour est un oiseau rapide.
Margarita Silva there with Carmen, and it's Carmen to the end of our program.
It sure is.
Do join us next week on Near FM 90.3 for more lovely, lovely Rhythm and Roots with lovely, lovely Rohan and lovely Al. I only gave you one lovely.
I'm going to take this up with HR.
Henry Rubens, what's he going to do?
Hey, oh, canned laughter.
Right, we've got time for just about one more tune. A little bit of Earl and Joy Songer with their song. What's it called?
that was worse than the last one when you stopped it. We're Satisfied is what the
song's called. We're Satisfied, yes. Thank you, Al. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I hope you've been satisfied with the quality of the program
today. Yeah.
Do join us again. And to everyone out there, thanks so much for listening. We do really do appreciate your wonderful ear time, which is so important to us. Otherwise, it's just a couple of interesting chaps sitting here talking to each other.
Yeah.
Yes. So, thank you. Thank you so much. Do enjoy the last song for today, and we will catch you again soon. Signing off from here, myself is Rohan, his self is Al.
Good night.
Good night.
We sat there smooching the other night. Me and my gal, we felt just right. Oh, me, oh, my, we're satisfied. Her lips are just like cherry wine. I sip hers and she sip mine. Oh, me, oh, my, we're satisfied. We're satisfied. We're satisfied. Me, oh, my, me and my girl both satisfied. looks at me, I'm hypnotized. Oh, me, oh, my, we're satisfied. She's got this and she's got that. She's got it where it should be at. Oh, me, oh, my, we're satisfied. We're satisfied, we're satisfied. Me, oh my, me and my girls both satisfied.